Hi all, my name is Saksham. Welcome to our channel Skillbout. We have come up with this video to help our job seekers who is looking for a job in IT industry without coding knowledge. I have 4 years of experience in software testing. In this journey, I worked with Sunquist, Emits. Currently, I am working with Motorola. According to my experience, what I see, software testing process is never ending process in IT industry. Suppose we develop one application or software. So do you think we will direct launch it into the market? If you are thinking like this, you are 100% wrong. Before going to launch, we have to do several round of testing. Hence, a team of testers is required for each and every IT company. Due to that, this field or this domain is in demand. So few questions will come in your mind. Who can be a tester? And do we really need a coding knowledge like Java, Python, C Sharp to start a career in software testing industry? I'm giving you the answer. Not at all. Coding is not at all important. And one more, anyone from mechanical, civil, EC, anyone can be a tester without coding knowledge. But who can be a good tester? If a tester following a complete process, complete life cycle of software development, then he or she can be a good tester. I'm going to record my experience in terms of online tutorial series. We are going to release our first testing process tutorial on 21st of June. One more thing, if anyone wants to learn or anyone wants to come in IT industry without a technical or without a coding knowledge, please do like, share, subscribe our channel and stay tuned with me. Thank you for watching this video.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.